STIs, or sexual transmitted infections, are a group of infections caused by viruses or bacteria and spread during sexual contact with an infected individual. They were formerly called sexual transmitted disease. STIs are transmitted via bodily fluids such as blood, vaginal secretions, sperm, or via contact with infected mucous membranes. Some examples of STIs are HIV, chlamydia, gonorrhea, genital herpes, genital warts, and syphilis. The consequences of an untreated STI can be serious, including salpingitis, infertility, some forms of cancers, and even death. The most effective way to avoid an STI is to remain sexually abstinent, not the most popular option, or monogamous, meaning that you have sex with only one partner. In this case, it is essential to ensure that you and your partner remain free of infection and avoid sexual activity with other partners. If you have multiple partners, you can minimize the risk of infection by using a condom and getting tested regularly. Based on your history and your lifestyle, your doctor can help you to determine how often you should be tested. Other preventive measures include the following. Do not use intravenous drugs. Be aware of alcohol and drugs that lower your inhibition. Maintain a good dental hygiene. A person can be infected without knowing it. If you are in doubt, you should see a doctor. And remember, if you are sexually active, it is important to be tested regularly. Always use a latex condom with a water-based lubricant such as KY or Terogel to avoid breaking the condom. Never use a condom that is made from natural materials, nor use an oil or fat-based product such as Vaseline or massage oil as a lubricant. They can damage latex condoms. Use a new condom each time you have sexual relations and check the expiry date of the condom. Vaginal, anal, or oral penetration without a condom increases the risk of contracting an STI. And if you are infected by an STI, you could be at greater risk of contracting HIV. If you have been infected, you need to be treated as soon as possible. You should alert all your sexual partners who are likely to be infected and encourage them to get screened and treated if necessary. The aim is to break the chain of infection. Your doctor can assist you in using our anonymous partner notification service. You should avoid sex with others until your doctor confirms that you are no longer contagious. You must take your medication for the full course of treatment. Even if symptoms have disappeared, the infection has not necessarily been eliminated and could still be contagious. You also need to have a follow-up with your doctor a few weeks after the end of your treatment.